Ooh. Yeah, work it.
Okay. Ooh, I like the sunlight on my face. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Nancy, and if you're new here, I do like cooking vlogs, lifestyle vlogs too. And today we're gonna like open some stuff that I bought from Shein. One of my last videos was online shopping, and you can see on that one where like what I bought and stuff. And this video, I'm just gonna review like the press-on nails, which I'm really excited about because my nails be looking really crusty, and I can't really take, you know, like pictures with these hands like holding stuff for my shop with these nails, or like I don't really want to. So I was gonna use these. I'm here. I have some clothes in here, other stuff that I will show you. This package actually took a week and a half to come. It was supposed to take like more than that. Let me see actually. Ugh, I hate how my UC email has to send me like a dual mobile thing, and I have to check my app to accept it and then log in, and like the whole process, and I have to do it every time. Every 2 weeks it starts over. It's like, okay, I ordered on August 30th and it came on September 8th, so just like a week later. I thought it was supposed to come on September 15th, so I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna have to wait forever, but it's all good. So these are the nails that I got. One of them is more round than this one, and I was just gonna see which one fits better on my nail. Just by looking at it, I'm pretty sure like these ones would feel better because my nails are kind of small. I think this one would be better, like my thumb. I really hope this would fit. Well, that'd be embarrassing. It says, beautiful nails. We hope to see you there. Where
am I going?
This is actually so cute packaging. I'll get back to that later. This is the makeup bag that I got. I really love that it's pink. Shein has like a lot of packaging that can be like too much sometimes. Ooh, this is actually really cute. It's so wobbly. Because it will stay up. This is what it looks like inside. The Simple Life collection. I like how it's see-through, so you can just see whatever's in here without taking everything out like how I used to do. I'm gonna try and put my makeup stuff in here and see if it fits. This is my old bag, by the way. Low-key about the same size, but this one looks better. Ooh, it's actually a lot wider, I think. Dude, look at the inside of that. I think I'm just gonna throw it away. I feel like everything's just gonna get messed up, but I kind of organized it. A lot of brushes here, contacts case, and like my powders over here. So cute! This is a shirt, I think. I got this shirt. It kind of looks different from the picture. It's really soft though, and very thin. My stomach hurts. I eat spicy ramen for lunch. I expected it. This is the Thai neck ruched bust top. All right, I'm gonna try it on real quick. Where my necklace at? Okay, so I had this necklace from Shein. You know, maybe I should have bought a jewelry holder for about a month now. I think it has rusted a little bit. Like, it kind of smells like metallic-y. Deteriorates a little bit because of Shein, you know. Like a little bit kind of loose. I got a small. It's pretty tight fitting around these areas, and it's like loose here, probably because for your boobs. I really like this tying thing too, like everything's pretty cute. Okay, so the next thing, oh my god, shit, this is not mine. Shit, this is Crystal. Well, I accidentally mixed my friend's and mine's order, so this is my friend's shirt. I'm just ask her if I can try it on, you know, for the funsies. I do like the shirt too. This is the picture in the small. I'm just gonna start on the nails. I always do like white nails just so that it matches everything automatically and I don't have to think about overthink about colors and stuff. And since I'm not at home, I won't get judged by my Asian family. Don't mind my little light here, okay? I got budgets. So these press-on nails usually last for around 2 weeks. It has like a lot of other nails in addition to these. Remove the surface keratin by gently gliding the nail slices with a scrub. And then I select the right size of nail and take the right amount of glue or adhesive tape on the inside. This is so weird. Oh my god. That one's spinny. Do I have to fold it in? It's stuck to the thing. Ooh, these ones are matte. Okay, I immediately like these ones more, but god, I'm kind of scared. Okay, yeah. So the difference between these two is that this one is matte and this one's glossy. So it all depends on what you like. These are more coffin shaped. These are kind of more round, square shaped. So I'm trying kind of filing the edge because there's some shit on there. I'm confused. Is it a sticker? It has to be a sticker, right? So I feel like you need nails already to do this. So like, what? That is not it. Oh, is this supposed to be like that? And then I take it. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just kind of sticking it in here. Hope it works. The fuck? I have one nail. I'm really skeptical on like how long this will stay, but
I have a nail.
They are reusable, so that's a good thing. Okay, after the first one, the second one is actually a lot easier to do. Like, damn, this is kinda good. Hey, this is kinda good.
Huh? It's so big.
But like, I also don't like how these look. Like, they're too square. So I might just cut these shorter. A lot of decisions. Oh god, this is getting harder. Actually, because I got these long nails now, I can't do anything. Ew, what the fuck is that? Looks like a burger. Oh, I'm supposed to hold it down for 8 seconds. Whoops, shawty was a little lopsided, but I love my white out nails. The sun has gone down. That's how long I've taken on this. I love my white out nails. Look how lopsided this is. Oh my god, it's going different places. It's just that like the glue sometimes like tends to curl up in the little ball when you're trying to put it on. It's like when you get a new credit card and you take the card off and there's like the little gluey thing that you roll into a ball. That's basically what I'm talking about. I don't know, if you're just really gentle with it, I'm sure it'll last really long. For the price, it was like $2. If you have like an event or something, you don't want to pay that much for acrylics. Okay, I notice I'm talking more with this hand now, but it's a good idea to just get press on nails. You don't want to go to the salon because of COVID and stuff. Little small businesses with press on nails, if you want to support them also, they're better than these definitely. Oh god. Okay, wait, y'all, I just want to show you this because I actually got the glue in really nice and flat this time, and like all the ends ones I did, so pretty happy about that. Wait, I kind of like these a lot. Now I have a whole other hand to do. It's like almost impossible, dude. But I did it! I got it! Ew, don't mind that. I'm gonna do a little transition thing. Okay, I made a good decision with the short nails instead, and like kind of more natural. I haven't gotten like nails in over a year now, I feel like. I'd probably give these 7.5 out of 10. Glue could have been a little bit easier to use because it would like kind of clump up a lot. I'd probably buy it again if I had some event to go to, or probably buy one from a small business. And because the ones that they have are actually super cute. Oh well, let's focus on yours. You look hella good.
Yo.
Watching the football game.
Yo, let's go.
On. Let's go. Look at how gorgeous they look. Match mine too.
Oh my god.
Watching the football game.
Me don't. I'm streaming it.
It's fine. Nobody cares. I went to pee and this nail came off. There's something over here. Shit. You were good while you lasted. Thank you for watching my video. Remember to like, comment, subscribe for more hauls like these. Just trying new things in quarantine because I'm bored. And thank you for watching. I'll see you guys. And that's why I'm like low key fuck 2020. Still sad, still